I can hear the bells of Dublin in this lonely waiting room, and the paper boys are singing in the rain. Not too long before they take us to the airport and the noise, to get on board a transatlantic plane. We've got nothing left to stay for, we've got no more left to say, and there isn't any work for us to do. So farewell, you boys and girls, another bloody flight of Earls. Our best asset is our best export too. It's not murder, fear or famine that makes us leave this time. We're not going to join McAlpine's fusiliers. We've got dreams and we've got vision, we've got education too, and we just can't throw away these precious years. So we walk the streets of London and the streets of Baltimore, and we meet at night in several Boston bars. We're the leaders of the future, but we're far away from home, and we dream of you beneath the Irish stars. Island and the lady in the bay, and Manhattan turns to face another Sunday. We just wonder what you're doing to bring us all back home, as we look forward to another Monday. 'Cause it's not the work that scares us, we don't mind an honest job, and we know things will get better once again. So a thousand times adieu, we've got Bono and you too, and all we're missing is the kiss and the rain. So switch off your new computer, 'cause the writing's on the wall, we're leaving as our fathers did before. Take a look at Dublin Airport, for the boat that leaves North Wall, there'll be no youth unemployment anymore. Because we're over here in Queensland, and in parts of New South Wales, we're on the seas and airways and the trains. But if we see better days, those big gambling